What's up, guys? I'm back with another video. I haven't posted in a long time, actually. I'm a little quiet because I'm actually sick. I did not go to school today. Just been feeling awful and like a piece of crap. So today we're gonna actually start doing more football review stuff and more sports and actual posting. Possibly, I'm not being like really sure, because I feel like I'm gonna say this and I'm just gonna like not touch YouTube videos and, like, for a long time again. But I'm gonna be doing a video on what's in my football bag for this season. So yeah, first I'm going to start off with the pads and my jersey, because my pads have my jersey on it. So yeah, hold up. Okay, here's my jersey. I'm on a team called the Browns. Kaiser on the back of that. So that's the jersey. And then I use these pads most of the time. I might start using the other ones that I'm going to show you later on, so keep watching if you want to see them. Because I used to use those a lot, the ones that I'm going to show you. So these have these kind of straps on the back. It has this extra chest protection right here. Down there and that. So also pretty good. Always keep a football in my football bag, just saying, because like you never know when you need it. Next, it's just my helmet pretty much. So hold on, let me get that. All right, here it is. My Dell Speed Flex helmet right here. Looking pretty good actually over the season. The ratchet system is getting a little rougher, but it's still coming on, because sometimes in practice and in games when I'm coming this off, sometimes it won't come out as easy as it was before. Mouth guard, what I showed you in that really old video over there, still here with us today. What's cool about my team is we put stickers on our helmet. Kind of hard to get though. So, almost one side kind of full, so I'm going to start adding this up. We only have a couple games left in the season. We have one more game on Sunday. And then playoffs and championship. So, yeah. Let me get my other pads for the next thing in my bag. Alright, here's what I used to use. These are like some shirt pads. Yeah, alright. So it has this really cool back plate that I wish would go on my other ones, because like I really love this thing. My favorite thing. Pretty sweet pads. I'll probably put on everything when I'm done, just saying. Show you guys what it looks like. Okay, chill. Alright. What else I need to get my bag over here? Here, I'll just show you this right now. Always bring a bag. A little string bag just to hold anything. Let me get sometimes if my mouthpiece falls out, just in case, put it in here. Hooks this on. I have two pairs of gloves in here. So we have these pair of gloves right here. Again, we'll put on it probably everything after when we're done right here. These. Then we have these limited edition Ohio ones. The were limited edition, I guess, when we got them. Pretty cool. I don't know if it's legal, but sometimes I put them on just in case it's a grip boost. Shout out to them. I showed you that. I usually have slides in here, but I'm not sure if I have them in here right now, but I'm going to check. I have an extra pair of socks. That's great. Extra pair of clothes in case if it's a muddy day on the turf and it's bad at practice. Should bring an extra pair of clothes if I want to change. We got our playbook. assist positions and stuff. Just positions all ripped up and stuff. Yeah, so that's that. I've got another thing. This is a mouthpiece that I was gonna use, but I'm not because they're not comfortable and they're for braces, but like who cares? You definitely need it for my cleats. Balls that go into each shoe that helps them smell better. I think this might be the last thing. Oh yeah, it's just a strap for the bag. And yeah, it's almost done. I think it is done actually. Let me go get my cleats to show you. They're pretty dirty, but so I'm just gonna go pick them up real quick and bring them back. I'll be right back. Alright, ooh, I just hit my phone. Alright. So as I told you, they're really dirty. You can just see the mud and dirt on them and stuff. They're genuine comfortable cleats. They're from Nike. They're pretty nice, I guess. They look nice and feel nice on your feet. So yeah, actually I am finished. So I'm gonna give you a little speed through thing of me putting on my stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna put on both gloves, my helmet, of course, and I'm gonna put on both pads. And then after that, I'm gonna show you both my visors. And I'm probably gonna, over the weekend before game day, I'm probably gonna do another GoPro video. You never know, I might do a GoPro video on top of the thing. Have people come over and play a game of tackle football. It would be awesome and fun to record. At least, first of all, I'm gonna show you both my visors at the end, if I didn't say that, because I'm stupid and I don't remember things really easy. So, after I show you everything, I will get my visors and show you them both. So, yeah, I'm gonna give you a speed through the putting process of gear on, so, yeah. As I think about it, I'm just gonna put on everything one by one, instead of just all full on, so, yeah, one by one.
So rolling, not a stop. Watch, don't ever stop. This the flow that got the block hot, got super hot. Ay, give me my respect, give me my respect. I just took it left like on ambidex. I moved through London with the Euro steps. Got a sneaker deal and I ain't break a sweat. Catch me cause I'm gone, out of there I'm gone. High, go from 6 to 23 like I'm LeBron. Serving up a pack, serving up a pack. Pulling gimmicks cause they scared of rap, ay. Funny how they shook, ay. Got them shook. Pulling back the curtain by myself, take a look, ay. I'm a bar spitter, I'm a hard hitter. Yeah, I'm light skinned, but I'm still a dark. I'm a wig splitter, I'm a tall figure. I'm an unforgiving wild dog. Something wrong with him, got them all bitter. I'm a bill printer, I'm a grave digger. Yeah, I am what I am. I don't have no time for no misunderstandings again. This a rolling, not a stop. Watch, don't know.
So yeah, that's all my stuff on. Hope you enjoyed. I'm going to go show you my visors now. That's pretty much all I can really put on to show you guys. Obviously, I do not want to put on my cleats because obviously they're really dirty, so I'm gonna go show you the visors now. So, yeah. Alright, up in my room now, I have one visor. Oh, there it goes. One of the clips on the visors. These are the black ones that I sometimes put on. I usually use the red ones, though. This is the colored visor. You can see the little kind of shine from it. It's pretty dirty, though. Let me see if my other one's in here. OG helmet, trash pads, agility ladder. Where's everything else? I don't know. Here's the helmet. Oh, it's on this helmet. What? I don't know. I got on this helmet actually. It's kind of interesting. But this visor, hard to see. But it's on there. It's the clear visor with the red cloaks on them. Yeah, so those are the visors. And go, guys. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Like, if you want me to do more of these videos, comment what I should do next for next video. And I'll see if I can get out to you guys and do that. So, yeah, bye.